because I heard he added stuff in here. And I'm gonna be honest with you guys, Battle League. I'm surprised it's still getting updates like this. Depending on what you got, you can now play as Birdo. All right, you can now play as Bowser Jr. too. You can now redeem coins to get shellfish gear set. Okay, this seems Urban Rooftop has arrived. Okay. We also added quick chat in online match. Check out the tips and tricks section of the game. Okay.
That's it?
So let's look at the gear settings we have right now. And y'all, I'll be honest with you. This is not good. This game ain't that great. I'm sorry, I have to be honest with you. It looks good on paper in what you've seen, but don't tell me this is a lot of characters. This ain't a lot of characters. Ooh, congratulations. You have 1, 2, 3, basically 3 characters that are, you know, potential to be sidekicks. I miss traditional strikers. I'm sorry. I'm mostly being a fanboy of traditional strikers, but I'm not a big fan of everyone being the sidekick and a captain versus I want one person to be one of these guys to be a sidekick. I accept this to be captains. These are your new captains. The three of them are nothing but sidekicks. They should be sidekicks, man. I don't know why they're trying to do that. I don't like this. Everybody's supposed to be doing this great. Even if they do it great, I don't like how hyper strikes. Everyone has to do a hyper strike. It's the cheapest, and they want to complain that everyone can use that thing. No, it's cheap. I feel like this is more cheap than the one the old games did do with the hyper strike and cyber kicks and stuff. Never liked it. Never cared about it. Never liked it. Never cared about it. So let's get on the show with this Bowser Jr. I like the character design, by the way. Battle League looks kind of intense. I like it. So this is I'm trying to look at my phone real quick. See, I'm just trying to get my chat ready up. I know a lot of people like Battle League. So Bowser Jr. have good strength, okay speed, a little trash on shooting, but excellent on passing, and a little bit of technique. But on Striker's Charge days, he had excellent shooting, excellent passing, okay strength, and okay speed. Or would be a trash speed, my bad. That's it. Or it could be okay speed. I think it's okay speed. But anyway. Let's try to get build him up. Honestly, I like this. This fits him perfectly. Make it cracked out. Oh no. Alright, let's stick with this then. I want to make a good, excellent type of Bowser Jr. we can. Got it. I'll do this for Dallas Jr. Not big, I was testing out stuff for his gears. They should be alright with this. I just all my other gears for different other teams. Yeah. So then we have Birdo. Excellent shooting, obviously. Strength is good, speed is okay, technique okay. This is what she looked like with gear on. Give her the shell. Give her boots. I try. Oh my god. Arms. Kind of tough to have her technique. I want to make her speed and technique and shooting be okay. I wanted to think down. I do not want to decrease the shooting. Diamond ring. Wow. All right, let's test them out in the battle. I do normal. Not a big fan of this. I'll play anyone on that team. We got Birdo on the other side. I love Super Mario today. Let's all try out the Urban Rooftop stage. I had a question. Why the right side? I don't like about this one. Why the right side have less colors? That's my only pet peeve about this. Like, they all look similar. Blue, black. Purple. Who likes that? But all the colors are on the left side. That makes no sense. It would have been nice if both of them have the same feature like that. Go to Urban Rooftop. Let's see what happens here. Feels good. Classic versus Mario. Go, go, go! Hey, Birdo got lucky YouTube one. Try this. Okay. I have to admit, Boom got a little bit better. What the heck? Oh, want to see it. I do that side want to see it. Not just great. What the heck is that? Yeah, no, no, no. Where's the sass? Where's the sass? Where's the flavor? Bowser Jr. is lazy drunk. I'll do another match with Bowser Jr. I'm basically doing four matches with different type of characters. Been a while since I played this game, so I might put the items on, in my opinion, but. Yeah, I think that's better. Holy crap. Princess is going on here. Yeah. Yeah, Toad. You're funny. Again with the stage here. Whoa. come Birdo. No. Toss the ball up in the air.
Here we go.
The energy from Bowser Jr. That's classic Bowser Jr. Being a jerk. Now you have to get one character right. Two characters right, actually. Being a jerk. Boom got stronger apparently. Did he call? So I went in. There's a sass. Oh my god. We've aimed for something. Y'all gotta do some risk a little bit. Oh. Gum Princess Peach for Hyper Strike. I'm gonna look for all of that. Watch, they're gonna add Koopa Troopa and freaking Hammer Bro in the next one. It's like you're adding sidekicks now. Unless you add Peter Piranha, and that'd be it. So I did test out majority of the characters. The only thing I haven't seen yet is when you beat up Bowser Jr. so many times. I wonder what was his his sad phase where you go to when he gets defeated, you know. So I want to see where this is going to lead at. As a matter of fact, let me make this game kind of harder and put it on nighttime. On 5 minutes. Any map you want to. Took a retreat. I'm making random stuff now. I don't know. Game. Yeah, I'll call this one. This might be the last one. I got somewhere to place to be. But anyway, this is really being okay, I guess. Bowser Jr. is being Bowser Jr. and Birdo being Birdo.
Oh, yeah. Woohoo! It's a me.
The Mario Brothers technically facing each other. If they were sidekicks. Oh my god! Talk about a challenge. What in the name of? Hackamania! They screwed herself up. Bowser Jr. for trying so hard. Dang it. Had to do it. Whoa. On the rhythm. Oh wow. Mario got this. Of course.
Yahoo for me.
Super Mario. We just still fly off. Look at him trying to tie this game up. Just like that, Bowser Jr. got it. He literally just tossed it with two hands. Two hand tossed it. And he teased him, say, like, yeah, look at me. Can't stop me. Oh god. Yeah, she definitely got it in. Game is tied up. Hackmania. Diddy Kong the slime ball got it. Well, that's gonna go in somehow. Bowser Jr.
Let's go. Here we go.
Oh god. You see how the whole awesome watch? You spin the ball and wave with him. Seven, then four. They're on the move. Here we go. Here comes Super Luigi. Very nice with this set right quick. Oh wow, did he come like, oh, they made it in? Did he come land like, I made it in? Oh. Yeah. Pauline will get, make sure she took advantage of that. But, yeah, guys, I think that's it. I really like the new addition of the characters, but I think they're my opinion again, still. I really wish this game would come a bit better, and then, you know, a little bit better. I still enjoy the game instead. It's not as super fun. I think if they add the stages environment and have the same traditional route of what they have we're doing going with, like that, I would like the game even more. The same. They have more stages of and more environmental stages in the gameplay, and basically that, and another things like besides that, environmental stages have make more additional sidekicks and make only the action. Make only the captains can do the hyper strikes. I don't like when everyone can do a hyper strike. It makes no sense. Especially in competitive play, it makes no sense. I feel like that's the most cheapest way everyone can use it. Never liked it. But anyway, y'all, I think that's about a wrap time to wrap up everything here so far. I don't know. I like the addition of Birdo and Belgium. And once again, I like seeing that. But everything's been good so far. I'm still doing hype videos and everything and all of that. But the hype videos are a work in progress still. There's a lot of editing and stuff. I'm still working on it. But it looked like I knock a lot. Look like the whole thing will be done by until like January if I keep this up. But Anyway, y'all, thanks for watching my stream. I'll see you guys next time. Probably, I don't know. I'm thinking about doing a Pokemon Scarlet stream if I feel like it. I don't know. I might not do it. We'll see. But anyway, y'all, have a good night. Enjoy your Christmas holiday. If I did not see you, I don't know. If I do it on Christmas, I will do it. I might be with the family at the time. But if I want to do, if I really want to, I really want to be a student Pokemon, do Pokemon Scarlet stream, I'll make a consideration and do it when I get back from my family, please. But we'll see. All right, y'all. Have a Merry Christmas. And if I didn't see you till then I say Happy New Year as well. We'll be doing with a featurette with, you know, Yoshi 96 of about our, you know, what we think about of, you know, New Year's resolution and what we think about 2022 as a whole, what you think about moving forward. Besides all that, yeah, I know I say this like so many times, but please, if you want to see more content, just please follow my channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Happy holidays.